Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So this is a review video of Faber Castell connectors. So if you follow my YouTube channel, you know that 2 years ago I have received a hamper from Faber Castell as a winning prize. So if you have seen that video, you know that I have got a lot of different art supplies. So if you have not seen that video, then see that video first and then you can come back to this video. So these are basically Faber Castell connectors, and you can see that this look and the build quality is so much simple and cute. So when I open this, I can find a circular designed build quality, and these connectors are very special because they do what their name suggests. Yes, the cap holds another sketch pen with it, and that's why Faber Castell named it as connectors. So I think this is really amazing, because if you are traveling, you can just club two sketch pens together and you can keep it easily, and there will be no cap handle coming out of the sketch pen and it will be intact with each other. So I am just removing all the connectors. I'm keeping them easy to draw something. So first we will check that how all this color look, how the hue is there. So these are total 10 sketch pens. So these are 10 connectors. So Faber Castell is one of my favorite brands which I use since my childhood. So I know that it may or may not disappoint me. Basically, all the art supplies of Faber Castell are a really good quality ones. So let's see how this will work out. So I'm first using red color, and you can see that it is really bright. And the paper I'm using is ivory sheet. So I had made a little strip out of it so that it will be easy for me to show you that how it looks. And it is also very handy for me to hold and everything. And also we will try to make a drawing from it. Let's see that what we make. So I'm using all the connectors. There are red, light blue, dark blue, green, orange, yellow, pink, purple, brown and black. And now you can see that how these color look. So my favorite color in this is yellow and purple. So I think they are the smoothest, and the pigment and hue and the vibrance is so amazing. In this price range, I don't feel that any other brand can do this. So let's swap this, and now our connectors are ready and I'm going to draw something with it. Let's see, I am going to draw a girl. So when I'm trying to draw it, the grip is good, and also it is not at all bleeding. So mostly what I felt is when we try any sketch pens, it starts bleeding, and the when we use sketch pen, when the sketch pen pigments meet the paper, it feels like a little bit scratchy, and it feels like it is overdoing. So the ink spreads on the paper like watercolor, or and it doesn't look good, right? So you can see that the color looks amazing and the ink is not at all bleeding. It is what it is. So the sketch pen works good. So let's see that how it will look when we complete the drawing. So if you follow my channel, you can see that I have made a lot of review videos on the art supplies. I have reviewed Tom's pencils, I have reviewed Camlin brush pens, I have reviewed Faber Castell brush pens, all my drawing materials and many more. So you can watch them, and even I have created a playlist for you guys. You can watch that and you will find everything over there. So I am drawing it quickly, and you can see that how I am using all the colors. So all the colors in this are very vibrant. As you can see in the color strap, I have used all the colors. So the good thing is these markers are, the color is vibrant and it does not bleed like other sketch pens. I have seen the which we get any basic sketch pens pack, the color starts bleeding and it looks very annoying to me when I am trying to draw anything. And as you can see that these roses looks very beautiful. And also in the beginning of this drawing video, you have seen that a subscriber has requested me. He told that he want a tutorial on Charmander drawing. So let's see till the end that what we do with it and how we make that drawing with it. And as I said, the purple pen, the purple connector is my favorite one, because I don't know that whenever we get any art supplies, we feel that any one or two color from that pack works so amazing. So I think one like is a must for this drawing, especially for this roses. So you can see I have made this from Faber Castell connectors. So my suggestion is that these connectors are so amazing, and I'm definitely going to suggest you to buy these connectors. And also it comes in a different packs, as I have got it as a winning prize. So I have got a pack of 10. You can also buy a pack of 24, and you can also buy a pack of 40, I guess. So I will give the link in the description. And now this is the time for our subscriber request. So this I am drawing Charmander from Pokemon. And if you are a 90s kid, you know that how Pokemon is connected to every 90s kid's memories. Pokemon was a cartoon, which was basically, we cannot call it as a cartoon, we can call it as a childhood gift or childhood memory for any kid who was born in that era. And even now everyone knows Pikachu, everyone knows Pokemon, and people had started playing games, and there are lots of versions in that. I'm so happy that I'm drawing Charmander. So you can see I'm using Artline pencils, and also yes, I have reviewed Artline pencils also, so you can watch that video too. If you are new to my channel, then you can subscribe to my channel, and also you can hit the bell icon so you can never miss any video. And I keep creating different and creative and unique things on my channel, so you can find everything related to art on my channel. And also I have a vlog channel, you can also check out that, that is Monika Manika Vlogs. So I'm just using Artline HB pencil for drawing the outline of Charmander. So we will use Faber-Castell connectors in this, and let's see that how it works, because frankly speaking, I have not used sketch pens for drawing stuff. I think I have used that I am using sketch pens for drawing after ages, I guess, because I have been using a lot of brush pens and a lot of color pencils and acrylics for drawing and coloring. So I'm using Faber-Castell connectors. I'm drawing the eyes of Charmander. First I will draw the whole outline with black sketch pen, the black connector, and after finishing the outline we will start coloring it. So here I'm using orange, so little by little I'm coloring his body. So Charmander's hand and legs and the back side of the body are of orange color, and I'm doing the orange color. So you can see while doing sketch pen, you have to be a little bit patient. These are not like color pencils that you can just grab it and you can just use it like that. You have to be a little bit patient, you have to do a little bit slowly, so it should not go across your outline, sorry, outside your outline. And now I am using yellow color for its lower body, and here I am using pencil to give the shadow of Charmander. So we can see that there are little bit shadows below the hand, near the feet, and also near his stomach. So we can see that our Charmander is almost ready. It is looking so vibrant, so beautiful, and this is just a normal A4 sheet paper on which I am drawing. So I have not used ivory sheet in this. So you can see that how beautiful these connectors are. So I will definitely suggest you to buy Faber-Castell connector. The link is in description. If you have liked this video, then give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, and watch the video in the left.